Man is charged for stealing and assaulting an officer. Officers say Amar Goff stole from a Walmart along Memorial Road back in October. When police tried to stop him, Goff allegedly punched an officer and headbutted or kicked out the back right window of the patrol car. He is charged with assault and battery on an officer, malicious injury to property, and obstructing an officer.